Get him off my...
You see his hat? How it says mess? Me. Right now. Me.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. For those of you who do not know me, my name is Chrissy. I feel like we were just here, friends. I feel like it has been... no time whatsoever, and we are back watching another The Boys music video, because it is already comeback day for The Boys. Listen, no guarantees on how long this video is going to be. You guys know I have a track record of making my The Boys music video reactions like close to an hour long, so I really do apologize. With how long this one might be, I'm gonna try not to like pause every millisecond. With that being said, The Boys have made a comeback with their album Fantasy Part 2. And this is called Watch It. I'm so excited. I'm so nervous. I did peep a few tracks this morning, specifically the Sunu Eric unit song, which literally made me... I just can't talk about it. Anyways, friends, I'm excited to watch this and get into it. I don't really want to talk any further. Like I said, I don't know how long this is going to be. Quick disclaimer, I do pause and rewind a lot, especially when it comes to The Boys. So please just bear with me. And here we go. I will say I really have not spoiled much of... this music video or a comeback for myself. I think I listened to the highlight medley like once, and I was like kind of sleepy, so I don't really remember anything about it. All I saw was the concept photos, so I'm really shaking in my boots. Okay, we're gonna start. Oh, a kitty! I see kitty. Cute kitty. Look at the baby. Oh my god. Whose hands is that? It's freaking Ju-Yun. I'm the stealer. Oh, snap. Yeah, yeah. Oh! Woo! Woo! We started too strong. Younghoon? I'm trying not to scream into this microphone, so I got the mic like all the way back there, but what? Younghoon? Stop it right now. Wow, Ji-Yun looks so good. Wow. Oh my god. We're already off to a messy start, friends. I just almost unplugged my ring light. I just threw my mouse across my room. We're already off to a rough start. It's a rough start already! I can't with Younghoon starting this. Oh my god. Hyunjae. I can't do it. Okay, I'm gonna restart it. I promise I won't stop. I promise I won't stop. There's no guarantees, but I promise I won't. Sorry. Oh my god. That cat is the cutest thing in the world. Oh my god. I'm gonna throw up. Oh! Is that Changmin? Oh, Lord, have mercy. I'm sorry, the footwork here is cool. Oh, I'm stressed. Wow, he looks good. Who is that? Am I tripping? Is that Hawk? Kevin? What is that? Changmin? Why am I having a problem? Oh my my God, Eric with the red hair. Jacob. Was it Jacob? I forgot Jacob was blonde. Wait, I'm losing my shit. They're morphing. Something's happening. What? Is that Kevin? Bro, what is going on? I am so confused. Ew. Ew. Get him off my...
You see his hat? How it says mess? Me. Right now. Me.
Oh, God. Toss my microphone. Wow, the chokers, the necklaces. Who is this? Is that Kevin? Why am I struggling? Not Jacob with the blonde hair. Oh. Ah! Oh. Daddy's home. I'm sorry. Feel hot. Oh, shut. I'm missing vocals. I'm sorry. I'm like, I need to listen to. Hold on. I'm too busy thirsting. Ooh, yes. Yes. Wow, Chani looks beautiful. Wow, Chani looks gorgeous. Wow! Okay, that's crazy. That's crazy. Oh my God. Need a fucking Tic Tac. I'm stressed. I'm stressed out, man. I'm stressed out. This group, man. This group right here. They stress me the fuck out. I swear to God, I can't just go into a reaction of these hoes without just being normal. Like, without feeling normal. It's always gonna be something. Okay, we're going back. We're going back. Chani, beautiful. Look at him. Gorgeous. Artwork. Wow, Hawk's hair. Get a whip. Sanu? Okay. Okay, not this back of it. What is this shit? This man is literally getting possessed by the devil. What is happening? Who gave him a freaking lollipop? Yeah, you better dance. God, Jesus, freaking my lord, this choreography, the outfits. Why is Eric serving cunt in those fucking leather pants? Oh. He said, hee-hee. Oh, God. Changmin's entering. I'm seeing so many crop tops. I can't even count. Yeah, Sanu's hair. The hair's in this freaking music. No, because you want to talk about something? First of all, my hoonie looks beautiful. Wow! Sorry. This right here, criminal activity. Listen, I've said it before, I'll say it again. Whenever Hakyeon goes blonde, something inside of him, like, it just, there's an entity present that I can't even explain. Like, he just becomes a new entity to me. It is actually criminal. Like, he is so freaking handsome. Anyways, like, Hawk is so beautiful. But the blonde hair on him is my favorite. Like, whenever he has blonde hair, and I've realized he's been doing blonde a lot lately for, like, a few comebacks. I am so seated. Like, it started with Thrill Ride, and I'm like, oh, yes. And then he's, like, had it here and there for, like, other comebacks and, like, promotions or whatever. But I love it. Live, laugh, love. Hot, sexy, cool. Next. Keep it going. Let's go. What are we doing? I hear him. I hear him. I hear him. Lord have mercy, that red hair. Whoa! Oh my god, for me. They did this for me. The eyebrow piercing on Eric. Eric, you're so hot. I need that fan. This is for me right there. They said for Chrissy. Love y'all. Mwah. Oh my god, I forgot that Sunu was in. Everyone holds. My name is what you. My name is what you wanted to. This sequence of events right here with these three and these outfits. Oh my god, the stylist really popped off with them on this comeback. First of all, Sunu is wearing a bodysuit. He's wearing a bodysuit and he's bodying it. He looks fine as fuck. I also love Jacob's whole attire over here, and Changmin also. They're all serving Khan. Oh my god, it's so good. It's so good. It's so good. But this series of events right here with these three, fucked up. Fucked up. Who put these three in a sequence? We're gonna go through this a second time with the lyrics, by the way. Woo! Oh, Sunu is. He's been on some shit lately. Oh my god. Wow. I'm so. Damn, Kevin. I'm the Steeler. It's giving the Steeler a little bit. It's like a mixture of Maverick and the Steeler. Oh, look at him. The vocals, though. Cutie. Ooh. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Hey, hey. I need to breathe. I really do need to breathe. Why is it? What? Where did my shoe go? I don't even know where my shoe went. I have one shoe on right now, friends. I don't know. My Croc flew. My Croc literally flew. I don't know where my other Croc is. Like, I think I tossed it somewhere, to be honest. I don't remember. Listen. What am I rolling over? There's so much happening. I don't know. I don't know. I just don't know. What are we watching? What's going on? What's happening? Why do the boys literally ruin? I know I get, like, really overly excited and, like, hyper about shit because, like, it's me. Hi, it's me. I'm the problem. It's me. But for the boys specifically, they really evoke some shit within me that I just don't get. Like, I don't even understand myself, really. Okay, listen. Just play it, Chris. What was this for? Why did we do this? What? Sunu? Oh, shit. That was so uncalled for. Why was that a thing? These legs, the legs. You see this motherfucker, Ju-Yun? I'll kick your ass, Ju-Yun. I'm getting mad. I'm getting so mad. Oh! They are serving so much face. Wow, Kevin Moon. That's my bestie. Wow. This hair on Kevy. Jacob Blonde, a serve a slay. Juyeon, can you please put the face away? Put the face away. Hyunjae, go away. Younghoon, I love you.
Watch it.
I watch what? Oh shit, he's singing. Woo! Woo! Hey! The way that just hit in my headphones, friends. The way that this part just hit. Ooh, that brought some tears to my eyes. Everybody, hold on. Woo! God, Chani's voice can cut through everything. Face. They are so good. Why are the boys so good? Me, right now, just... Hey, this is sick. Dude, Sunwoo, this comeback is Sunwoo's. Like, he is out here. This man, he really has been preparing, okay? I had a feeling when he was, like, doing a lot of, like, cutting and stuff more recently, especially for, like, the last comeback. I was like, oh, Sunwoo is getting ready for, like, he's training. He's training for something crazy. But he is really, like, shining in this music video. This part right here is crazy. The vocals... God. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like I like barely have seen Sungyeon throughout this whole music video. There he is. But like, I need more. Woo! The freaking vocals! This part is sick. The way this is filmed.
Watch it.
Wow. They weren't kidding. The fucking switch up from lip gloss, I wanna taste your lip gloss, to this shit. Are you serious? They were not kidding when they said this is like, well, I know Hyunjae, because, you know, Hyunjae. But Hyunjae said that he liked, or there was like some crazy shit on this album or for this comeback, and he was not lying. I just cannot understand how the boys are so good when it comes to performance. Performance, just the overall performance of everything they do is so good and so still so criminally underrated. Like, what? Are you kidding me? They always come and serve, dude. I need to go through this music video again with some lyrics. Who's texting me? This is not the time. We need to go back. Okay, we're going back. That's what we're doing. Lyrics. Here we go. I gotta take it in again. Also, friends, really quick side note, but which I noticed when I was editing yesterday, some of my reactions, because I have headphones on now, like, I'm trying to use my headphones when I react because I can hear the music better. There's a little bit of, like, a 1 to 2 second delay from, like, what I hear in my computer. So I, like, clap or, like, sing or whatever, and it's, like, so offbeat. And I'm like, ooh, that bothers me. So I'm just letting y'all know. If I'm over here being, like, no rhythm queen, it's because the delay in my headphones. Just letting y'all know. It bothered me so much when I was editing yesterday. Yeah. starting a song off with Younghoon is the craziest shit you could have ever done. Why?
You better watch out.
Oh, I am obsessed with this little like footwork move thing Juyeon does here. Hey. Oof. I think that's Kevin. Why can I not figure out if that's Kevin or not, friends? Like, that's criminal, but I know his voice. And that's Kevin. I know that's Kevin. I can see the face. I can see the face, I think. Oh my god. I really think that's Kevin. He looks like he's morphing into Jacob and Hak-yeon, so I'm like, what's going on? You want to touch me like what? Okay. Sung-yeon, baby. Say absolute less. Absolutely? Absolute? It's not important. Anyway. Absolutely. Chani looks and sounds beautiful. Hak-yeon. Woo! Slowly switch up, move it fast. What am I hearing now? Oh lord. Let me do what I do, wreck and destroy? Eric. Calm down, babe. Calm down. Calm down. This red hair on him is the move. It is the freaking... I loved when he had... My favorite hair on Eric ever was, like, the hot pink he did for Breaking Dawn. And I love this red on him. Ooh, it looks so good. Okay. Oh, snap. This is giving toxic. This part, this is my part. This is the part. That is so hot for no reason. Whisper your hidden desires. I want you. Okay. Chani, his voice always makes me ascend. Hey. Woo! Oh. I don't want to talk about Juyeon. We're not having a topic of discussion with Juyeon because it'll be bad for me. Do you hear this? This part right here is actually... I need it, like, in the brain. Ooh, between Chani and Sung-yeon's voice here. Oh my god. Woo! Like, are you serious? Ayy. Hey. This setting right here kind of almost reminds me of like Tattoo. Wow. Wow, this is beautiful. I love this scene. Baby, I'm watching it. I'm watching it. I'm scared. I'm shivering. I'm shaking. Shiver me timbers. Like, I yeah. Yeah. I will watch it. I'm so stressed. Dude, I'm so stressed. The boys stress me the fuck out, dude. They stress me out. Okay, not only do they stress me out because, like, watching a music video of theirs literally puts my blood pressure, like, through the roof. Like, that's number one. But just the fact that they're this good, and people, like, some people still sleep on the boys, which is actually so crazy criminal to me. Like, for me, they are one of the best in the game, period, especially when it comes to just overall performance, dancing, creativity, uniqueness. Their music literally never misses, and they are giving you everything. Like, they have the most insane vocalist. Fucking Chani and Sunyeon, their voices back to back and the harmonies are freaking crazy. I can't deal with how good they are. And they all serve face. They give you like everything you've ever wanted in like music and performance. So it just doesn't make sense to me when like people still don't listen to their shit, which is like crazy. But I mean, the vast switch up between Fantasy Part 1 and Fantasy Part 2. I mean, obviously Fantasy Part 1 was more of like a little summer fun vibe, but like make it horror because it's the boys. And now we have Fantasy Part 2, which is like a little bit of a darker concept. You guys know I love when the boys do anything, but I like their darker, more intense concepts just because they have so much power as performers that they just deliver it so well. So this comeback is like to my liking, like very much to my liking. And the music video is so cool. They always have the coolest creative directing. They have like the freaking choreography always, oh, it always eats. It always eats. And I have to say, for this specific comeback, we know if you're like a Dobby, you guys know that like the, what is it? The styling with the boys is always like top tier. Whoever styles the boys, they've always devoured with their outfits. But this go around for this out for this album and these concepts, insanity. Some of the freaking combinations that they have these men in for outfits is like, this is amazing. This is artwork. This is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life. Whoever decided to put Sunwoo in a freaking bodysuit, mwah. Love you. In general though, just you can never go wrong with the boys. You guys know I always love whatever they put out, like, so much. And I'm really excited. There's one, wait, let me look at the album. Because I tried to listen to the album this morning before watching. But I only got, like, I think two songs in. But what did I listen to? This song, I love this song. But then we have Rat in the Trap. I don't remember what that one was. I only listened to it once. So I have to go back. And then I only heard Honey, which was Eric and Sunwoo. Hoes. Oh, God, the boys. The hoes. They're not even the boys. You guys know. It's the hoes. But I gotta go listen to the rest of the album. So if anybody listened to the album, let me know what your favorite track is and drop your comments or opinions or whatever about the music video, about the boys. I'm having a Juyeon moment. I better tie this ponytail tight because it's going to be a long day. Okay. Anyways, friends, let me know your thoughts on the music video and on the album. And thank you so much for sticking through this reaction with me. I love you guys so much. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, follow me on social media. Everything is in the description below. Also, friends, if you guys have not ordered the boys' albums yet, Hello Live Shop, use my code KIKILEE for 10% off. That is also in the description, and you can go buy those. But anyways, I hope you guys have a wonderful day or night. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, follow me on social media. Once again, everything in the description box. And I'm losing my outro. I love y'all, and I'll see you guys soon. I love y'all. Bye.